Ariana Grande is married. We will update you on her and her now husband, Dalton Gomez's intimate wedding and what Ariana's family has to say about Dalton. I'm Kelsey MacDonald and you're watching The Daily Report. The love is in the air. Can you hear that? Wait, do you hear that? Are those wedding bells I hear? Ariana Grande is a married woman. That's right, Ariana married her real estate agent fiancé, Dalton Gomez, over the weekend in a tiny, intimate wedding. The couple was first seen together publicly in February of 2020 and made their relationship official when they appeared in the music video for Ariana's song with Justin Bieber, Stuck With You, in May. We all remember that music video, guys. I freaked out. Full on freaked out. The couple obviously spent a lot of time together during the pandemic and ended up engaged right before Christmas. The two posted lots of pictures of their romance, and after their engagement, Ariana's mom, Joan, gave her stamp of approval. She said, quote, "I am so excited to welcome Dalton Gomez into our family. Ariana, I love you and Dalton so much. Here's to happily ever after. Yay!" We love a supportive mom. Joan's like obsessed with Dalton as much as my mom is obsessed with you. Like Joan, Bob Joe, Kyle, Dalton. It's like we're all best friends. A source told E! That Ariana and Dalton wanted the same things, and that included a small wedding. The source explained, quote, "They decided to have the wedding this past weekend because their schedules are picking up and neither wanted to wait. The wedding was held at her house in Montecito with white floral decorations." The source told E! Quote, "It was not over the top. Ari wanted it to be simplistic and tasteful. All they cared about was having family there and to be able to enjoy the special moment together." That's so cute. I could totally see this happening for Ari too. Like, even though she could, you know, sometimes be over the top, you know, her music, her clothing choices, but I could totally see her having an intimate wedding. It's so cute. A source explained to People why Ariana and Dalton chose their Montecito home as their venue. Quote, "Both Ari and Dalton love Montecito. They spent a lot of time there. It seems only natural that they would get married at Ari's beautiful and historic house." So, how many people were at the wedding? Because I haven't seen any pictures yet, guys. Apparently, the couple kept the guest list very small, only inviting less than 20 close friends and family. Sounds a little familiar.
Just like us.
Our wedding, 20 people, the beach. But honestly, what I wouldn't do to be considered a close friend of Ariana Grande. I mean, let's manifest this, shall we? Also, can I have a copy of the guest list? Because I'd love to see who was invited. I mean, was like Demi there? The Weeknd? Justin Bieber? Lady Gaga? Hailey Bieber? The cast of Victorious? TMZ reported that there was no real ceremony, just an intimate vow exchange. Ariana's rep confirmed to People that, quote, "It was tiny and intimate, less than 20 people. E! Was told that there was a dinner where each of Ariana and Dalton's family members made a special toast to the newlyweds." Aww. Even though that's so cute, I wonder what food was served. Like, what did everyone wear? What did Ari wear? I need to see the pics. Like, bring them to me now. Have you guys seen all the memes going around? It's actually really funny. Did she wear high-heeled boots that go up to like here? Did she wear a sweatshirt? Did she wear her high pony? I need to know. Obviously, she didn't wear a sweatshirt. I'm totally kidding. While Ariana hasn't shared any photos from her wedding just yet, People and E! Got details on her new wedding band from Dalton. He had Solo & Co. design the band. A spokesperson for Solo & Co. told the outlet that, quote, "They worked with Dalton on this. It's a beautiful, tasteful, platinum and diamond pave band. Dalton was very happy with it." I wanna see it so bad. I needed to see the dress, the shoes, the hair, the ring, everything. Did she play her own music when everyone danced? Like, I need to know. Entertainment Tonight was told by a source that Ariana's mom and brother are big fans of Dalton and thrilled that she married him. The source said, quote, "Ariana's brother Frankie and her mom are so happy for her. They think Dalton really balances Ariana out and allows her to be her true self." The source continued, quote, "He's a little nerdy and hardworking and she loves that about him. He's also very protective over her and goes above and beyond to make her happy." I cannot take this cuteness. He sounds perfect for her. Another source told E! News last month that Dalton treats Ariana like a queen and they have a lot of fun together. I mean, she should be treated like a queen. She is the queen. We are so happy for Ariana and Dalton, and we'd love to see some pictures whenever you're ready. I know I keep bringing it up, but I need to see them. They're probably gonna come out right after this or before this, knowing me. But now we wanna know what you think. Are you happy for Ariana and Dalton? Who do you think was on the guest list? Let us know your thoughts down in the comments below, and as always, don't forget to subscribe to the Awesomeness TV Daily Report channel, and make sure to follow us at Awesomeness TV on Instagram for more. Also, guys, make sure to follow the Daily Report podcast on Spotify. The link is right there down in the description box below. Click it and go there. I'm Kelsey MacDonald, and oh, I want to know who was there so bad. I know it was an intimate family, like a thing, but maybe she invited some friends. We all remember her midsummer birthday party. Could anybody from there be there? Who was her maid of honor? Who was his best man? So many questions, so little time.